No hej, witajcie kochani bardzo serdecznie, Szeweral z tej strony. Kolejny odcinek Senua Saga Hellblade 2 na moim kanale. Zapraszam do oglądania.
Vicar, what is it doing? The torch. There.
Dobra, nie, troszkę mnie cofnęło, że tak powiem, do tyłu. Ale nic się nie dzieje, więc ja to szybko zrobię teraz na odcinku i... Dobra, idziemy tutaj, idziemy tutaj. Dobra, i tutaj nie wiedziałem ten, nie wiedziałem co zrobić. Ale teraz... Zobaczcie, tu mam przejście. No, także jestem w stanie przynajmniej wejść na górę i popchać ten wątek fabularny do przodu. Także na ostatniej prostej, w ostatnim odcinku po prostu się wyprztykałem, że tak bym powiedział. I teraz tak, to daję tutaj. I teraz ten kolega mi tutaj pomoże. Gdzie on pobiegnie tak swoją drogą? A, zniknął po prostu. No dobra. Czy mi się wydaje, czy ona wydaje z siebie... O, zimno jest, widzicie? Jakiej para generalnie gdzie... No, zimno. Para z ust leci. Czyli gdzieś tam jest różnica temperatur. Swoją drogą, w pierwszej części zwróciliście uwagę na to, że jej się sakwa tutaj ładuje. No to ewidentne runy, nie? Runy, które powodują, że ja mogę użyć tego... Spowolnienie, które bardzo dużo w walce pomaga, nie? With eyes to see what might be, you have made your way. Let yourself be guided by us. No nie, żebym był z tego powodu szczęśliwy, ale innej drogi chyba nie ma, wiecie? Wydaje mi się, że muszę po prostu...
There is more than darkness here.
There is more and more.
The darkness held a question. Are you strong enough?
Ja siły mam...
But they will tear it from her mouth.
Ja siły mam dużo, tylko pytanie, czy jestem na to gotów?
Faster. That is your winter pit.
O, żebym się zląkł. Jo pierdziele. A dziś się podpałem w ogóle, jest godzina siódma. Siódma 15 i generalnie dopiero pierwszą kawę piję.
What was that? Someone behind you. No. Nothing. Nothing is here.
Nothing is here.
Why are you following?
No! Kurwa!
Senua!
There could be more.
Another one dead.
What is down there? Where did it go?
Like it. Can we talk back? There is no coming back.
What are these tests? Take us to another.
No to teraz to ja kawę nie muszę już pić. Dobra, tam chyba muszę iść. W mordę jeża. Ja pierdzielę, jak...
What's that sound? This...
The sound of...
Is it them? Are they calling us?
Just the caves.
What does it mean?
It's nothing.
So cold. Wait.
Are they here?
Then you will meet your destiny.
Can you feel them?
Within the depths. The cave is singing to you.
It's guiding you.
The
Listen.
Walls are singing to you.
They know, are they?
Ja pierdzielę, ale naprawdę, no. Aż... Oho, tutaj przydałaby się...
Is someone there?
Ciągnie coś.
Who are they?
Who's there?
What are they saying?
Don't get too close.
No.
You can't.
Those creatures are down here with you.
They need help.
This is all I have.
Senua, you can't.
You can't do it.
She is thinking about it.
No, sir. Protect us.
You need that sword, Senua. No,
you have to be able to fight. It's all you have.
She is ignoring us.
Senua, listen to us.
Senua, no.
We know what to do.
We are protecting you.
Sacrifices must have meaning. She has given away that which makes her strong. A protector. A avenger. The thing she grips tight when darkness overwhelms her. What is a warrior without her sword? What is she now? She must forge a new path. Defenseless against the dead ones. The armor has fallen away.
No świetnie, no teraz jeszcze bez, aby był autosave. Teraz bez miecza mam być? Czy oni mnie nie będą po prostu atakować?
Senua, it's dark, it's too dark. You have a purpose here, stay in the light.
Can't see anything without the light.
Dobra. No biegnę. Ktoś zakłóca moje głosy w głowie. Słyszę ich.
We have nothing, so
or you will never get out.
Never, you will die down here all alone.
Wzgórza mają oczy. Był kiedyś taki film.
Look, an entrance.
Keep following.
White shining through.
A bit of hope.
Is it? Or just another trick from the infolk?
Trick.
Mm-hmm. creatures.
Watching every move.
If you fall, they will devour you. Look at them. Shadows move, eat you alive. You will just be bones.
Can she make it across?
I don't
like it.
Don't you fall.
Be careful.
Breathe. We can do this. We can do this. She can do this.
Remember to breathe.
Goodbye. Go. Go. Let's go. 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 I hate it here. It's too terrifying.
Sometimes she feels the darkness will never end, or worse. It will get deeper and darker until she is crushed under it. Her last breath floating up to the sky she will never see again. But it is over. There is a shift, an invitation. They draw her onwards, just out of reach, but there.
Widzę skały latające.
She is close now.
Co to w ogóle za miejsce? O. Wzgórza mają oczy to był taki film horror, generalnie chyba dwuczęściowy. Wtedy, jak ja to oglądałem, to bardzo duże na mnie wrażenie wywarł. Bardzo się go bałem, ale to wtedy też małolat byłem, także. I oni też mieszkali w czymś takim. W takiej górze, która była siecią tuneli. Pamiętam, to chyba w wzgórze mają oczy dwa. Wzgórze mają oczy dwa, grupa takiego płotu, żołnierzy. Zrobiła naprawdę rozpierdziel na początku, ale później padła ofiarą też tych. Dobra, tego nie ogarnę. Tutaj nie przejdę. Dobrze. Więc idziemy dalej do ścieżki. To się otworzyło i co to zmieniło? Że ta ścieżka jest otwarta, dobra. No i później padło ofiarą.
We failed. And we failed. And we failed. But we learned.
And now.
Co mi to zmieniło? Chyba muszę tam dalej przejść. Tu nie przejdę. Tu mogę przejść wyżej.
down.
You made it happen.
Now you just have to get to it.
How is she going to get to it?
She doesn't know.
There has to be a way.
She's looking.
We need to find a way. You will pass. You have to.
She didn't know what she was doing, but now...
Now, look at her.
Look, you know.
Normalnie. Tak jak wróciłem, tak przejdę.
There is no way you can fail.
She knows how to find a new way.
You were a warrior.
She understands their world.
Teoretycznie mógłbym też... No, teoretycznie mógłbym też zgasić ten płomień, jeżeli dałby radę tam przejść, ale nie ma takiej potrzeby, więc nie kombinuję. A może też po prostu się nie da, nie? Zapamiętajcie to miejsce.
His world will collapse.
Like yours.
He needs to believe in the world of his father.
He believes his father more than anyone.
We know, Senua. That is where change happens.
We saw it.
They saw it.
The hidden folk.
They broke us.
They changed us.
You.
She can feel them slipping through her soul, following the threads of her mind. She's here to find them, the ones who hide. They will tell her how to defeat the giants, and she will keep her promise. But it's never so simple, is it? Wisdom has a price.
No, zawsze...
There will always be a part of you that changes. A part of you that darkens. And a part of you that dies.
I can feel them.
I can feel them everywhere. The lost ones.
They are watching us.
Waiting for Senua. What are you waiting for?
I'm here. one.
I know you.
How? Where are they?
Where are you?
What do they want?
I don't like it.
I'm scared.
This is too much.
Mad woman.
Their eyes everywhere can feel them boring into her.
Witch.
What is she supposed to do? Do something.
Warrior.
Ask them.
What do you want me to do?
No to chyba teraz poznamy tą historię tej Ithililili. Nie pamiętam imienia, więc...
In the first days, the air was sweet and fresh. The ground and the sea gave up their bounty. They knew that after all their fighting, they had found somewhere to rest, somewhere to carve out a home. Then Askiyah screamed her fury. Her words blotted out the sun. She covered the green with her bitter poison and drowned the hills in bile.
Okay, no. Wkurzyła się, rozumiem.
Nothing could breathe through her hatred. All their animals choked. Their crops withered in the ground. And the people withered too. The woman had to leave her home and go in search of food. But everywhere there was nothing. Where were their gods now? All had turned their backs. The terror of hunger and the thirst drove the people to fury.
To prawda. Gdy zaczyna nam czegoś brakować, to rodzą się najgorsze instynkty w człowieku. Jesteśmy w stanie zjeść drugą.
The weak lost all to the strong. With the weakest of all in her arms, still she searched for a haven. But the darkness from the sky reached down. The flesh-eating ones. With the awful hunger that could never be sated were legion. And death held dominion over all. New gods arose, darker and more terrible than those before. She could not let the child live in such a world.
Skąd tam się dziecko wzięło?
So she brought her to a cave where the hidden folk were said to live, hoping they would take her child and raise her free from care. Free from the darkness.
Coś przegapiłem.
She had nothing to feed her now, but her rage and despair. She made a deal. I will give myself to you, Askia, if you will give me the power to triumph in this world you have created. Take my life and give me your death.
No tak, doprowadzona do... Oddawaliśmy miecz.
You need that sword.
You are nothing without your sword.
They're coming. I need the sword. Senua, now there's no time. I need the sword. Please. Hurry, take it.
She survived. Survived without her sword. And now she has a back invested with her sacrifice. All her blood that might have spilled, all the death she might have died. A new sword, a new self, a new Senua, who can see the giant's truth.
You are faster! You can see the battle, you can feel it!
Och, ty w życiu. Już mnie gryzą. No nie, no jak?
Get up, we have to get up. This can't be the end.
Ciężko. Ty, no zginąłem, no nie wierzę. Make them fear you.
to survive. You cannot kill the giants. Secrets fester in the sun. Only the light can burn them away.
Ale akcji, ja pierdzielę.
Raw and bleeding. Rootless. Selfless. All the names that were lost, she will fight and hold. She knows her name now. Ingunn. She knows her.
You know her name. You understand her. Not a monster after all. She is lost in her rage.
She will still kill you.
You found what you sought.
I know what they were trying to show me. I know Ildtiger's true name now. Ingunn.
Names have power. True names, they cut to our hearts. To know the true name of something is to command it.
Bring her here.
Can we call to her, like the Draugr did?
She will kill you.
The Draugr were aping the customs of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. A grotesque parody of the blood once held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her, too. Yes. Yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what?
She can never be reached.
We need to find a place where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See our world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil that hides the Veredith, as they whisper.
He meets us.
The veil through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
She understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass in.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief, I saw it.
The hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it. They will bring change. They transform. They move and change the world. They uncover what is hidden. Is it safe? Never safe.
Ja pierdzielę, moi drodzy, 45 minut, ale akcji. Po prostu ale akcji. Być może ona po prostu jest zrozpaczona, bo straciła dziecko. To jest... O! God damn it. Zapraszam na następny odcinek, moi drodzy. Mam nadzieję, że się podobało. Pozdro, Cheveral. Hej, hej.